Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays B117111? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does B117111 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. The add-on to the error code serves to specify the status in more detail. For example, a short to the ground. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number zero. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Chrysler vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code B117111 interpret specifically for Chrysler car manufacturers? The basic definition is multimedia module MMM not approved, faulty signal. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. The serial number of each control module in the infotainment system is stored in the central electronic module SEM. The stored numbers are compared with the serial numbers of the control modules at start up. If the numbers do not correspond, that particular control module is blocked and the function is not available. The blocking function for non-approved control modules is designated security on most. The infotainment control module ICM checks whether the multimedia module MMM is in the approved list stored in the central electronic module SEM. The diagnostic trouble code DTC is stored if the infotainment control module ICM registers that the multimedia module MMM is not in the approved list. The diagnostic trouble code DTC can be diagnosed when the ignition is on for at least 12 seconds and the battery voltage is above 11 volts and security on most is activated. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: replacement with a multimedia module MMM which is not approved in the list stored in the central electronic module CEM software not downloaded when replacing the multimedia module MMM, failed or incomplete software download for the multimedia module MMM, circuit short to ground. This subtype is used for failures where the control module measures ground battery negative potential for greater than a specified time period or when some other value is expected. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.